this last old man, whom with a cracked heart I sent to Rome. And he loved me, beyond the measure of a father. Nay, he guided me, indeed. The latest refuge was to send him. For whose love I had, though, I showed sourly to him, I once more offered the first conditions, which they did refuse, cannot now accept. I mean, to grace him only, that thought that he could do more, a very little I've yielded to. Fresh embassies, suits, not from the state, nor from private individuals hereafter shall I lend ear to. Shall I be tempted to infringe my vow the same time 'tis made? I will not. My wife comes foremost. Then the honored mold wherein this trunk was framed. And in her hand, the grandchild to her blood. Out of affection. Bond of privilege and nature break. Let it be virtuous to be obstinate. And what is that curtsy worth? Are those dove's eyes that would make gods forsworn? I melt. I am not of stronger earth than others. My mother bows as if Olympus to a molehill should in supplication nod. My young boy, he hath an aspect of intercession which great nature cries, deny not. Volces plow Rome and harrow Italy. I'll never be such a gosling as to obey instinct, but to stand as if a man were author of himself and knew no other kin.